Okay, here's the new book, Can I Do It? From the ARC bookshelf. And you can go back and read it anytime you want. It's by John Bianchi again. When we get to a new word, we're going to try to use the first letter of that word, checking the sound of it, and the picture to try to figure out what the new word is. Can I do it? You can do it. Take a look at this illustration for a second. See how this thought bubble here looks like a cloud? And there's two little circles coming off of there. This means that this is something that the character bird is thinking about. Over here, when someone is talking, the edges of the bubble are smooth and it comes to a point here. That shows someone's talking. Who do you think is talking? Take a guess. Let's see. Did you guess bear? I can. Yes. I can do that. Yes. You can do it. If you don't give up, you can do it. That's a big if. Go for it and don't give up. Now, here's a new word. What sound does W make? W. He says, I won't. He's very determined. I won't give up. That bird is flying by fast and it says zoom. I won't give up. What's that in the illustration with bird? That's lightning and it's going zip. I won't give up. What's this? The wind. What do you think he's saying here? I won't give up. Who's trying to get him? Yeah, the cat. The cat is going swat. I did it. Good, good, good. What might bear and rabbit say? Good going. How did you get up here? Now, take a look at that picture. Did they look like they had a hard climb getting up there? Nope. How can you tell? Well, they don't look tired, and they're holding mugs of something. Cocoa, coffee, tea, something nice and warm like that. So how did you get up here? On that. What do you think that is? Take a guess. Let's see if you're right. That's a cable car that came all the way up the mountain. You see those sometimes on ski slopes. Or just mountaintops that people are going to visit. That's an easy way to get around a mountain. Okay, let's look at some power words here. You, here, do, I, on, yes, get, up, it, for. Big, go, that, and. Those are all 1G. Let's take a look at the, come on, 2G power words. How, don't, good, won't, give, that's, going, if. These are ones that you need to learn to get into 2G, some of these, and they are harder. And they're going to take more practice, but That's why we're doing these. I will see you next time for Late 1G Power Words.